20 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. Name something a woman should always keep her eye on.
Her children.
Name something you'd associate with a frog.
Green.
Name something parents tell their children never to do.
Run in the street.
How many nights a week do you get the perfect night's rest?
3.
Name a job you have to be brave to do.
Police officer.
Yeah, there you go. Come on. Name something a woman should always keep an eye on. You said her children. Survey said. Name something you'd associate with a frog. You said green. Survey said.
Oh.
All right. Name something parents tell their children never to do. You said run in the street. Survey said.
That's okay. Right.
How many nights a week do you get the perfect night's rest? You said 3. Survey said. Uh-huh. Name a job you have to be brave to do. You said holy. Survey said. All right. We all right. We good. We good. Yes, ma'am. All right, Tony. All right, Matt. Now, Miss Wanda got 64. You need 136.
No problem.
You ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's remind everybody Wanda's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Name something a woman should always keep her eye on.
Bro.
Name something you'd associate with a frog.
Leaping.
Name something parents tell their children never to do.
Lie.
How many nights a week do you get the perfect night's rest?
2.
Name a job you have to be brave to do.
Firefighter.
Name something a woman should always keep her eye on. You said the road. Survey said. Well, that ain't happening. Her children was the number one answer. Still need 136. Name something you'd associate with a frog. You said leaping. Survey said. Warts. Warts was the number one answer. Name something parents tell their children never to do. You said lie. Survey said. Lie was the number one answer. How many nights a week do you get the perfect night's rest? You said 2. Survey said.
Yes.
2. 2 was the number one answer. Name a job you have to be brave to do. You said firefighter. Survey said. Was the number one answer. $5 a point, that's 890 points. And you're coming right back on the feud, everybody. I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time.